Chetana's accessible reading materials library, based in Chennai, offers members very special storybooks. On screen is the image of five of our tactile storybooks with text that reads, "Stories for Everyone." As seen in the video, the ARM library is a home to a wide range of over 300 storybooks. There are a mix of published books adapted to be made accessible to children and original storybooks created by the team at Chetana Trust. All books are made with accessible features such as large print text and good contrasting images. Here, you see an example from the book I Spy Shapes. All our books include braille and large print text and tactile overlay of pictures. On the screen, you see spreads from Mice and the Elephant, where you will see that the braille and tactile overlay of the images do not interfere with the visual clarity at all. We try our best to provide our readers with real experiences by sending along story objects wherever possible. In the story on screen, A Gift from the Sea, we provide children with all the objects pictured in the book, a shell, a starfish, coconut, flowers, and more. For parents and others who read with children, we link our stories to concepts in math, science, and academics and build vocabulary and life and learning skills so that they can help children learn many things beyond the stories. On screen is an example of the guide sheet for the story Pat the Rat. Let's explore an adapted book. We have picked for our viewers a favorite amongst our members, Follow the Ants by Tulika Publishers. I am zooming in to two pages to show you the tactile overlay that we designed for the story. The raised tactile images match the printed illustrations. This is meaningfully done to retain the context, plot, and thrill of the story. So let's see what our adaptation has achieved. Raised lines retain the curiosity of the child. Yes. Text in available, accessible formats such as braille, large print, that's in there too. Following the tactile lines, build attention for all children. Yes. And teaching blind children literacy skills in a fun way. What a bonus. We have managed to ensure that reading is going to be a fun and meaningful leisure activity. We are so proud of our in-house created original storybooks. Let me show you one. This is a story called Just Right. It comes along with a set of story objects pictured in the book, like a treasure box and a stone and a spoon. On the screen now is a video of a young boy exploring the tactile image of a stone and a plastic spoon in the story. Superimposed over the video is a photograph of the page being explored. A real box filled with the objects, the box lid on the page with tactile items within. These interesting features capture not only children with attention difficulties, but are loved by all children. Here is a close-up of a page from the story showing transparent tactile wavy lines of water rippling away from a boat. In the video that follows, fingers read braille fluently and slip down to explore the tactile outline of the young boy in the story standing near the ocean, feeling details of the ocean waves in spray. The text on screen reads the feedback from a blind reader that this is a book made for the fingers, a tactile feast. The collage of images on the screen show many young readers exploring the tactile storybooks. We continue to serve over 60 library members who receive 2 books each month. In our efforts to create stories for a wider audience, we have an online library that has inbuilt access features. To read the stories online, head to our website www.chetana.org.in. You can also write to us at team@chetana.org.in for any further assistance in accessing stories.